guys, Eric here with Austin Boats Motors. I'm going to show you a 2015 Nautic Star. This is a model 214 XTS shallow bay. It's going to be 21'4" on the length. It's 92 inches wide. It's rated up to a 150 horse outboard. It weighs about 1500 pounds. It's got 49 gallon fuel capacity in it, so you got plenty of capacity to take long runs. It's going to have two live wells in it. It's also going to have a maximum person capacity of 8 person capacity. So this one's going to be unique in that it has a little tunnel built into it. It has the planing pod, so it'll get up on plane really quick. It's got a nice sharp angled V, so it's going to handle rough water real well. We've also got it colored in a unique color here. It's an awesome color pattern with matching upholstery. It also is going to have some nice features like a fish finder, tackle storage, lean post. It's also going to have a hydraulic jack plate, and it's going to be sitting on a tandem axle McLean trailer. So we'll take a walk around on this boat. The McLean is aluminum. Nice lightweight trailer built for the salt water. Great lightweight package. You don't have to worry about towing 6,000 pound boat. It's got side guides on the trailer as well. This one is the reverse color, so reverse hull color on the bottom. So you can see here it's got a little vintage shine there. That's going to help that boat get up on plane real quick to give you some shallow, skinny water performance. Got the Nautic Star raised emblem. We've also got some stainless steel rub rail and pull-up cleats. It even has flush-mounted stainless steel rod holders. And here's a good shot at the back. You can see the Easy Pump. Those are the high-speed pickups for your live wells. You can see your Atlas hydraulic jack plate. And then the little planing pads on the back, planing pods, that's going to help you get up on plane really quick, give you some good skinny water performance. All these Nautic Stars come with a limited lifetime hull warranty. There's no wood in the hull. And this one is going to be powered with a Yamaha F-150 four-stroke. That's a fuel-injected four-stroke, excellent fuel economy. Here's an excellent feature on this boat. You're going to have three across seating at the back. Really nice feature. In the center seat, you're going to even have an aerated live well under this one. So this one's going to have two live wells, one in the center, one in front of the console. Also, you're going to be able to flip these down with a nice non-skid deck. So if you got guys that want to fish in the back of the boat, there's plenty of room back here. And we've added these polished floor plates, so if you want to add an optional fold-down fishing seat, you can. You can see the cup holders are stainless steel. They're conveniently located. Where you can use them. You've also got pretty good area to walk through here, even with the lean post there. That leaning post is a deluxe model. It does have some nice rocket launchers welded in there. It's got a nice handrail on the right side there for your partner to hang on to. You're also going to have an igloo ice chest underneath, and you can see it also going to have some rod storage, some nice convenient areas to keep your fishing rods out of the way, keep them from tangling up and all and breaking rod tips. So underneath this leaning post cushion, you're going to have tackle storage here as well. So extra storage to throw your quick baits and all. And then we'll take a good look at the console here. You can see it's got your switch for your hydraulic jack plate. Also, you're going to have your Elite 7 HDI. You're also going to have a glove box. So a nice area to keep your wallet, maybe your cell phone there, out of the elements. You don't have to worry about the marine spray getting on them. You got two more cup holders there, your Yamaha 703 remote control binnacle mount, and you've even got a trim gauge and a water pressure gauge. The water pressure gauge is really nice for use when you're using your hydraulic jack plate. Boat does come with hydraulic steering as well, tachometer, speedometer, fuel gauge. It even has a lay down windshield handrail, so you can lay that down, and also quick disconnect on your windscreen. If you need to get it in the garage, you can reduce the overall height there. Also, three flush mount stainless steel rod holders on either side of the console. And we've also got a little storage under here, so if you need to add batteries, battery charger, extra equipment, there's plenty of room there, and it is lockable. The leaning post, a unique feature in that you can sit or lean. You got a flip down foot pedal. Nice convenient spot for that for the long runs when you're sitting. This is a self-bailing boat, so you can see your scuppers there, your drains, and it also has a battery cutoff switch as well. Okay, there's a good shot of in the floor storage. That is a cast net bucket. So if you need to drop your cast net in there, it's convenient space to store it out of the way. And you got insulated storage as well in this center box. It's good room there, and it has a drain to drain out. All the Nautic Star lids are built in house. They fit nice. They're fully finished. There's no rough edges. There's your rating plate there. It shows an 8-person capacity. On the port side, you're going to have rod storage here with nice organizers and rod tubes that are tapered as they go up to keep your rods from tangling or breaking tips off. You can lay this down too, so if you're not needing it for rod storage, you can free up that room for more storage. Starboard side, we're also going to have a rod box here, another lockable rod box, so plenty of room for storage. I believe it's up to 28 rods on this boat. You can see the stainless floor plate we added, so if you want to add another front fishing seat, you can. We ordered that from the factory. Also, a nice deep storage compartment here for items like life jackets, throw cushions. It's got a trolling platform, nice big wide platform for a trolling motor. If you need to add one, it's already pre-wired as well. There's your anchor locker. You can see it does come with an anchor. The factory includes anchors with their boats they ship. This is your plug for your bow light, your navigation light. And here's a good overview of the boat. You can see nice Nautic Star upholstery, that leather touch style upholstery, color coordinated. It really looks nice. It holds up well in the marine environment. And we have a nice optional drop down tackle storage right here. Great place to put you some Plano tackle boxes. And your oval shaped live well is well in the front. Boat also has an elevated console that's bolt bonded in to the hull. Goes all the way down through. Awesome feature here, and there's good room here being it's elevated to give you some extra foot room to walk around. So this is the 214 XTS. If you have any more questions, feel free to give me a call. We'd love to help you out. We carry a lot of these in stock. Our phone number is 512-263-2811. You can also check us out on our website at austinboats.com. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.